Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If a squared times b squared over a to the power 4 minus 2 times b to the power 4 equals 1, here a and b are real numbers. What is the value of a squared minus b squared over 19 times a squared plus 96 times b squared? This is the given condition. From this given condition, we have the following result. A cannot be 0. B cannot be 0. It's easy to check. Therefore, we have A squared times B squared equals A to the power 4 minus 2 times B to the power 4. This result is from this given condition. Both sides times a to the power 4 minus 2 times b to the power 4. Move everything to the left-hand side. Rewrite the left-hand side as following. Factoring the left-hand side, we have a squared plus b squared times a squared minus 2 times b squared. From this result, a is not 0, b is not 0. We have a squared plus b squared is bigger than 0. From the left-hand side, the product equals 0. At least one of the factor is 0. The first factor is not 0. This implies the second factor is 0. This means a squared equals 2b squared. Now we are ready to derive the result. A squared minus b squared divided by 19a squared plus 96b squared. We replace a squared by 2 times b squared. 2 times b squared here and here. Then we have this part. Continue to simplify. We have the numerator and the denominator. Numerator is b squared. Denominator is 38b squared plus 96b squared. Continue to simplify this part. We have b squared over 134b squared. B squared from both numerator and denominator can be canceled. The final answer is 1 over 134. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.